So my dish is stuffed grape leaves. It's a rice and beef stuffing, garnished with a savory blend of spices, like a toasted cinnamon vinaigrette. We have some toasted walnuts and an apricot raisin kind of compote over it. Plating tips, we usually try to just make sure everything's kind of dispersed. So as you're going down to get bites, that you're getting a little bit of everything with it.